We're going to take a look at the road that we just got through putting in. I was in a big hurry because they were calling for rain and they got it right. Now it's a muddy mess up here. Thankfully, I was able to get it put in. You can see what kind of mess it is. And I don't have a whole lot of space left on my phone, so I'm going to put this in clips. As you can see, this mountain is straight up and down. Camera don't do it justice, but we got a pretty good road as far as grade goes going up the side here, going to a switchback right up there, and the sides of it are just straight up and down. We're gonna have to come back in here, clean it up. We got it roughed in, and that's all I cared about today. And that's the hardest part. Now I can get in here easily, start grading it out, banking it. We'll walk up to this switchback and look around. That's a look at the switchback, which if I had some dirt to put right in there, it wouldn't be too bad. But once we get up to the top of it, we're good. Of course, we did hit that one rock up here that threw the bulldozer around some. We just barely made it around it. It was a pain having to dirt over it to go around it. Right here's a look at the rock. It will not move. So we just barely able to go around it. I'll come back and I'll do a little bit more work around it. And yeah, I'm out of breath because it's straight up and down and muddy getting up here. So I finally made it to the crest of the ridge. It's the only level spot on the whole road. We'll get right here and we'll start back down. Then it goes straight down. And that's a look at the hill that we had to winch the dozer up. It is straight up and down. I'm glad to have a different route coming into here. You can see some ramps growing right there. They made it through somehow. Might eat those for dinner. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and upload this, and I'm gonna put it at the beginning of the video. You can watch me push on the second half.
about to re-hook. Okay, ho! You're gonna run over your little splayed place. Watch your blade! David, be super careful. it on. Winch.